So this is our last game, I know. Damn it! Yes! For all of us, and basically what we're gonna do is we're going to play scenes from above.
With the help of your suggestions, thank you very much. They're in a mug over in our stage manager's hands.
And I will read them up to you. First one, things you can say about college but not your girlfriend or boyfriend.
Oh. I'm just gonna drop out.
Well, yeah, that's why I picked a cheap one.
Well, my parents are making me do this. I can't.
$40,000 a year? Are you kidding me?
What you'd expect.
Christopher Walken! Hey, you want the cheese?
Oh, I forgot what I was going to say!
On your bumper.
You are crazy.
Let's roll out.
Two llamas enter a bar, and then the bartender goes, "Get out, you're llamas."
We're here, Charlie!
That's a unicorn!
That's
you can't just kill people!
Sorry, llamas with hats? Okay, you guys. Yeah.
like this.
Just make it. Just lost my parents. Oh. No, nothing.
I will be the best superhero. I will literally be the best. I will build a wall over crime. It's fine. I'll be great.
Whoa. I am Fingernail Philip. I create force fields with my fingers.
Life advice from a toaster.
Dish!
Can I say, kid, we all come out a little burnt every now and again.
Don't go to Mars, man.
I'm straight up thuggin', sonny!
Well, you see, guys, the bingo caller only called three things, and she shouted bingo.
Well, you see, Grandma almost got run over by a reindeer, so she just beat the crap out of Santa. Instead of Grandma got run over by a reindeer, Grandma ran over the reindeer.
Rochester closed their school. Should we?